Pencils and the Eraser is the title of a movie starring Arnold Schwarzenegger.
But the mind eraser at Darien Lake Theme Park gives new meaning to the term. Mike Randall shows us why.
It's the most impressive ride they've ever built here at Darien Lake Theme Park.
It did impress me, it did.
With a name like the Mind Eraser, it better be.
Yeah, it was just incredible.
At a cost of $8.5 million, it's also the most expensive ride they ever built here. It was Media Day. That means journalists from around the region came to check out the steel wonder and get a chance to scream their fool heads off, just like the general public.
The first big drop is about 100 feet. The ride gets up to 60 miles an hour sometime. It only takes about 2 minutes, but it's pretty exciting. And on a day like today, the wind chill factor up here is about, oh, I'd say 20 below.
They call this an inverted suspended looping coaster. What that means is that your feet dangle as you travel through a double rollover, a sidewinder sequence, and assorted loops and dives.
There goes that sticky bun I had for breakfast.
The public can take a ride soon. This weekend is Mind Eraser Weekend.
My mind's erased, as you can tell.
By the way, I figured out why they came up with that name, Mind Eraser. About halfway through the second loop, the most intelligent syllable I was able to utter was...
Ah!
At Darien Lake, Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.